Hello, I'm Daniel, and welcome to the Emunah Project. We here at the Emunah Project are continuing in our series of videos with respect to information, education, inspiration, guidance, advice, and I want to do a couple of little snippets with respect to Rav Moshe Lieb, Lieb of Sasov. A couple of his sayings that that I think are worthy of repeating. Once Rav Moshe Lieb of Sasov said, "The way in this world is like the edge of a blade. On this side is the netherworld, on that side is the netherworld, and the way of life lies in between." Another time, Rabbi Moshe Lieb of Sassov said, "A human being who has not a single hour for his own every day is no human being." And lastly, one more thing. Rabbi Moshe Lieb of Sasov said, "How easy it is for a poor man to depend on God. What else has he to depend on? And how hard it is for a rich man to depend on God. All his possessions call out to him, 'Depend on us, depend on us.'" Wise words from Rabbi Moshe Lieb of Sasov. We're going to be doing other stories with respect to Rabbi Moshe Lieb and other great Hasidic masters. Please come back. Please watch. Please learn. I hope you're finding these videos of some use, of some inspiration, some guidance. I hope they help you understand some things. I hope you use my weak and ineffectual and humble words as maybe a way to lift yourself up and maybe make some improvement in your life. As I said, we're going to be doing more videos. Please come back. Please watch. Please learn. And until next time, on behalf of the Emunah Project, I'm Bnei Noach, and thank you too much.